Well, it is time now for our pet of the week, and this is a golden retriever mix whose eyes will just make you melt. Lady is up for adoption at the Mobile SPCA.
Hello there. We're here at the Mobile SPCA for our pet of the week. Joining me now is Janine Woods. Hey there, Janine.
Hey, Devin.
Tell us who we have here.
This is Lady.
Oh.
Isn't she sweet? She's about a year old. She's a retriever mix. She's just a nice dog. She's just a very nice dog.
You know, she looked at me. We were in the kennels looking for our pet of the week, and I looked at those brown eyes, and she was saying, pick me.
Pick me.
Pick me. I mean, the eyes just, like, looked into my soul.
She does that. I know. She's got big. Oh, they're really big and round, and she was laying down looking at you, being the sweetest one in the kennel, too.
I know. I definitely see golden retriever in her.
Yeah. I'm sure she's got golden retriever in her. She's got lots of retrievers in her, but she's just, she's just a nice dog. She's a medium-sized, perfect-sized dog, good with kids. Mm-hmm. She'll be just fine.
She wants to get settled in a family.
She does.
I don't find her hyper at all, which is one thing I really liked.
No.
Just very, very...
She'll play.
Yes.
She will play.
Okay.
She will play. So if you have another dog, then she's going to play with it. So, and she came from a home with two dogs.
Okay.
So she does fine with other dogs.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I just think she's just an all-around nice dog.
She wants to be right next to whoever it is, you or members of the kennel staff.
Yes.
But she wants to be right next to you.
Right there with you.
So this is not a dog that you can just put in the dog in the yard and ignore.
No, absolutely not.
Although I don't think any dog is that much.
Exactly right. And that's the situation she came from.
Okay.
She came from a family that was divorced, and she was just chunked in the backyard, and it was not a good situation for them. Because look at her, she's such a good girl.
Okay, well, if
she
is spoiled lady, because that's what she needs, you will find her right here at the Mobile SPCA. Thanks, Janine.
Thanks, Devin.
If you adopt Lady or any of our pets of the week, you can get a free comprehensive physical exam for your new pet from REM Animal Clinic.